Nah, too late. I had to move.
Tied up here, Batman. Please get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain.
Uh-oh. Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Bradtastic stream with I, your host, the Bradtastic Ninja. How's everyone's Wednesdays going? I know it may be Tuesday for a fair bit of the world, but you know, it's Wednesday here. So we're only 2 days away from the weekend, so just need to get through the Thursday and Friday, and then we can have the Bradtastic of weekends. And it's actually been a really interesting day today. In terms of work, I got to help out another team today. I was doing that this week anyway, but today it's just been a different team within our department based on a different site. I got to explore there, got to go more on site with the work I've been dealing with from one perspective. Yo! I have good timing for having dinner and chilling out. Let's go! That's what I like to hear there, Gaming Potato. Welcome on in, how you doing? Hope you have such an amazing day. Actually, let's get a shout out going for you, shall we? Here we are.
My friends are my
have power. That on me.
Well done.
That was the last two PPCs left.
Oh no.
Oof. It wasn't even what I was aiming at.
To be honest, I didn't know where you were aiming. I've been scrubbing windows and repairing netted curtains that my cat destroyed. But it's been good though. Glad to hear it, they're getting it, eh? Yeah, no, for me, to be honest, I don't know where I was aiming either. There was probably just something there. Of course, the memory won't be able to tell you. But of course, at the time, you probably wouldn't know either. You know, just something was there. Something was there. Something was there that just had to be, like, aimed at, you know? It's just one of those days where you just be like, I feel like I need to aim at something. I don't know what, but something. But yeah, no, it was actually good to, you know, go on site to a spot where I'm not actually normally based in, because I used to once upon a time before our team had changed locations. It felt good just like having to be there for the first time in ages. You know, just felt like a bit of a holiday from the office. But at the same time, I was doing work, so, you know, I wouldn't really consider it a holiday because, you know, it's not time off work because I'm still working. But it's been really good fun. Like, it actually has been lots of good fun. A change of scenery is always good. Exactly! Like, it's that change of scenery that's actually helps. But I've been on my feet a lot today, which has actually been good, so I didn't need to go to the gym today because I was basically doing that all day. But it's okay, I'll be I'll be there tomorrow. You're Mega! Whoa, what's up, my bro? Lord Mega, gifting us up to Bronze Trooper, let's freaking go. Hey Bronze, you enjoy the ad-free viewing and the Bradtastic emotes, and of course, if you're in the Discord, be sure you jump in the Discord and give you you enjoy the sub only chat, of which I get to leak early news to all the good things. Shh, you're not here. Okay, Lord Mega, no one will know that you're not here, that you're here. So you're totally not here gifting subs to my community. Gotcha. Okay. Now that we got that out of the way. I had to hydrate. Anyway, tonight's game, I need to announce it right here, right now. Will be Batman Arkham City, and of course, we're actually that close to the end game of the main story. And the plan was to play the DLC tomorrow, but I'm like, you know what? Considering the fact I got the boss battle tonight, and that's about it for the game, we'll just play the DLC tonight as well. Because I'd imagine all up, there'll be roughly 3 hours, which is how long a Wednesday night stream would normally go for because of work the next morning. So, you know, we can do that. And then Thursday, instead of Batman Arkham City, which was the original plan, I'll just play some Power Wash Simulator. We'll have a chillax Thursday. We'll have a pretty chillax... a chillaxing Thursday, yes. Yes, we'll be doing all the chillaxing. So that will be very exciting, because we need to complete the temple that we've started off last week. And then I think there's some more things and stuff for us to clean also. So yeah, I think we could do those. Alright, cool, here we go. I reckon we'll swap scenes right now. So then we can start the game. Like that. But yes, Bronze has the almighty Keyblade next to his name. He'll see it once he appears in chat. Oh. Continue game from last time. Riddler's Revenge. No, stats. Character trophies. So that's what we'll do after we complete the main story first. So, yeah. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the game. Because I know I will. The right way. And that way you guys don't have to put up with all the combat, because I get to do all that for you. There's the Batman!
Bruce, are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're alright.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
Ooh. You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Yep. Is anyone there?
Nope. Nope. No one's here. No one's here. Come up. No one is here. No, you cannot hear me. Oh, wait, I mean, I cannot hear you.
I was worried you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know... You really can't ignore me, can you?
I'm sorry, who was that? Did he say something?
I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Get the cure from Joker and stop him from becoming immortal. That's right.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Alright. Oh, oh. Now, all we have to do is like, oh, there's a lot of snipers around here.
Batman, he's here!
I'll see you soon. Bye!
Oh. Glide kick!
Your leading lady's waiting, Batman.
Wait, that's not the Joker.
Taking so long, Batman. Oh,
You want me to off this annoying woman, right? I mean, she does go on with it with all that I am the great blah blah.
Okay, well,
get up, Bats. Hey, you ain't looking so good.
Yeah, I was not looking so good. I mean, who would love this face? Alright, now let's do this properly.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Okay, so we got all sorts of life here. I can see all the people.
Why are you taking so long, Batman? Oh, hold on. I get it. You want me to off this annoying woman, right? I mean, she does go on with it with all that I am the great blah blah mystical mumbo jumbo. I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but you owe me, okay?
Ooh, okay. I have an idea. It's a crazy one, but it's an idea.
I'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye. Oh no.
This is the big opening night, Batman! What's keeping you? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater, now!
Oh. Device.
Hello, Batman. You can hear me, right? It's just, you don't seem to be coming to the movie theater, and I'd hate for you to read the spoilers on the internet again.
Oh, okay, we're doing this. Perfect.
Where are you, Batman?
Ooh, sneaky, sneaky, like the ninja I am. Oh, is she now? Oh. And they're down for the count. Oh, hydrate time. Cheers for that, gaming potato. Open sesame.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman.
I don't want to. I want to stand up.
The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Ooh, ooh.
Surprise!
Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
Oh.
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you.
Say, he's sick.
At times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it. I give you Clayface.
Oh.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
Clayface, we're up against Clayface.
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats. The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Encore!
Whoa. He just loves that clay, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
supposed to be killing Batman, remember?
Now let's grab that sword.
That's cheating! What the hell are you doing, that?
Oh!
Don't just stand around!
Now let's get that sword once again. Oh look, slicing and dicing.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon. Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. That was very close, guys. Oh, and there he is. On... What, the Lazarus Pit? Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, okay. I got... Oh. Come on, come on. He just needs to learn to chill every now and then, doesn't he? You know, he just needs to, like, stay right there and chill. You remember that thing I've been saying about chilling, Clayface? Well, there, you can chill now. Exit stage right.
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality!
Oh! Hey look, immortal clay!
sick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poisoned Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag.
Oh!
No!
Well, he did that to himself.
Are you happy now?
Does he look happy?
I know something funny. Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Dance, water, dance!
I am a savage creator. Thank you so much for them 20 bits. I really do appreciate you, my friend. How you doing? Hope you're having such an amazing day. Let's give you a shout out, shall we? Let's do the thing. Let's do the thing. Boom. There we
my
go.
Friends are my power.
Last scene playing Fortnite. Did you get any dubs? Any wins? That's right, guys. You're seeing exactly what I'm seeing. The Joker's dead.
What the hell happened in there?
Oh, you want to get with me, fuck?
Batman, what happened?
This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.
We're gonna meet at the
Oh wow, that's the story, guys.
Dance club.
But we will be playing the DLC right now.
Okay.
Why? Because why? Just because. Hello, what do we got going on here?
Get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Oh, there's still more things to do. Okay, well, let's go get the things. Let's go get all the things. No, you're right, it won't. Pounce attack! What power! Actually, you've given bits earlier from what I've seen. That would have been from, end of September. What was I playing end of September? It would have been, I think I was playing Kingdom Hearts before I sleep. Wait. No, that was a Friday. I was playing Final Fantasy 15. Because 1st of October last year, I was playing Poppy Playtime. I remember now. Wait, is it this window? Oh yeah, no, it is this window. Okay, here we go, here we go.
Home sweet home.
Oh! It was rigged. Who rigged it?
Hmm.
Oh, it's Two-Face. Two-Face did it. Why did Two-Face do that?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Nine lives, baby!
Things. Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum. Okay?
Thanks.
Wow.
So, you decided to come crawling back, Venhar. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Well, let's head to the museum then, guys. So wait, that's the old GCPD building in... Oh. Well, there's Ace Chemicals.
Quinn's an idiot. She won't last one day without Joe.
Oh. Too early, too late. Well,
Joker's not dead. No way.
Perfect. Right now for my next trick. Wait, that was in the first game, wasn't it? You know, definitely in the first game. Open sesame.
Good to see the boss back, right?
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? It must have been from the cat.
He sent Pauly Beale.
Catwoman's here!
Oh, here we go. Say good night. Okay. Now, in terms of how we're looking, oh, you know what? We'll find out. We will find out. New recruits this way. Oh, this must have been left over from Penguin. Okay.
He looked pretty pleased with himself, didn't he? Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy.
What's she doing here?
Oh, come on, come on! Nah, not really.
This is gonna hurt. We're gonna drown you.
Oh. And they are down for the count. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm not going through there. But what I can do... is at the very least go through here. Perfect. Wonder City, Terrors of the Deep. The Torture Chamber. Oh, okay. Okay. Open sesame. Is this really where I'm supposed to be going? I can't really, like, grab anything now, can I? No, I cannot. Okay. Well, I suppose I have to find something else. Hang on. Can I, like, go up on a tentacle? Can I? Can I? No, hang on. What if I climb down again? And then I can... alley-oop! Pounce to ceiling. Now that's a new one. I mean, I'm sure I could do that already, but... in this particular perspective, it's entirely new. And there's Riddler trophies.
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big ass shark.
Yep.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in here.
That's nothing. He also...
it's Catwoman!
Yeah, it is. Hello. Good night. And stay frosty. I think that's how they said it in the Gotham series. I think.
She won't dare come back here. She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart.
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good. This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham.
No, you're not.
We are the future of Gotham.
No, you're not.
No one will dare stand up to us. Because if they...
but... I could upgrade. Yes, I could upgrade the armor. Perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Cut them in two.
What?
It came from over here, I'm sure of it.
What?
That bitch a new one.
Uh-oh.
stop Catwoman. She's
no, you haven't. No, you haven't. Oh, oh, hello, hello.
She's gone. I lost her.
Find her now.
She's dead.
Hey, 9 lives.
And the judgment is dead.
Okay, so he will continuously bring in... I'm sure.
She won't dare come back here. She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, you guys to blow that bitch apart.
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good. This is our chance for glory. Word is...
I'm not scared, you hear me? I'm not scared of you!
Come on, where are you? I told you she'd be here. Kill her! Kill her! Find her and skin that cat bitch.
What are you waiting for?
I did it. First try.
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it?
Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already.
It just keeps getting you into trouble.
It does. It does. I'm sorry. Oh, and the Batman is back
just
and...
Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Oh yeah, that's right, because this is all side quests now, so... Let's start the DLC, shall we, guys? DLC time! Harley Quinn's Revenge, here we go, guys.
I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You sound just like him. Of course.
You left me to die. Left me to die. You 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 left me to die.
Oh!
Who the hell is this loser?
Oh, you know.
Kill him!
Oh, hey! Now, I was supposed to look out for something while along here too, because there's a rather interesting Easter egg in this game. Well, not really an Easter egg, more like Harley's body without Harley. That's not it. Dry dock. Hey, wait, what?
Shut up, you idiot! I'm trying to think here!
Does it hurt?
Shut your stupid mouth! You're just lucky I need you later!
Sionis's Mill from 1874. Alright, let's see what we got in here.
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
No,
we'll
he won't.
Him once we find him, it's all we can do.
Please, JC Eagles, don't. You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
Mark, let's go, my friends. Let's freaking go. Mark, raid time! Raiding at the speed of sound. Woo! And we got that Dark Knight in there too. Let's go. Oh, you were playing Fortnite. Oh wait, no, you weren't playing Fortnite. No, you were playing Golden Sun. Sorry, I was reading the wrong shit out.
You gotta be kidding me, he hit me.
How was Golden Sun? How,
what is this?
Are you loving the game?
What the
any wins? Oh, any,
I didn't even do anything.
Medals, things and stuff?
Oh, so I'm gonna shoot a
lightning the details.
I'm dead?
No worries.
You plan to stream Dark Souls 2 after you finish Dark Souls 1?
Oh my gosh, that video. All the Souls videos, or anything of a Soulsborne kind of game. Because there's like Elden Ring, Liza P. What was the other one that I'm talking about? Oh, what was it? Oh, we were just talking about it at work today. Anyway. Allow myself to introduce myself. I'm the Brantastic Ninja. I'm a variety streamer from the Waikato region in New Zealand. And I am currently playing the DLC to Batman Arkham City because we had just completed the final boss. So I thought, you know what? Plenty of time. I was going to do DLC tomorrow, but I thought, you know what? Let's play it tonight. Let's chill tonight and play the Arkham City DLC known as Harley Quinn's Revenge. So yes, Mark Zero or any of your amazing community members, if you need to run or do any post-stream self-care, by all means, do what you need to do because I do encourage that self-care and self-love. So... Otherwise, if you wish to just chill and vibe with us, you are absolutely more than welcome to. And of course, any lurks are very appreciated because we do love the lurks. Thank you for the shout. Hey, you're very welcome, Mark. And how are you? How are you, my friend? How are you doing? How's it going? alas. Oh, here we go. Awesome. You're hanging in there? Oh, nice. I'm a bit tired, but doing alright. No worries. If you do need a duck out to sleep, by all means, get some sleep, my man. Anything to look out for, all my friends. Alright, here we go. So, we are now playing as Robin in Arkham City. And look, it's a Robin.
some violence. Too bad for him.
Oh no.
You're crazy. Your boyfriend got what was coming to him.
Oh, what do we got on behind this door? Oh.
She's probably still crying. She better get over the boss soon.
Robin, he's here.
Hello. How we doing? Oh, oh. Hey, I was talking to these guys, okay? Oh, hang on, hang on. There we go. Now, how we're looking with... Ooh. Explosive gel? I can make this explode. Pray for mercy from Robin. Oh, it's a shuriken. Okay. Oh. We need the zip kick.
She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge.
Ah, that's the irony of this DLC, Harley Quinn's revenge.
Well, look who it is.
Batman's little helper come to save the day.
Oh yeah.
What's up? Miss him.
What are you gonna do? You chicken or what?
I'm not a chicken, I'm a Robin. But that's close enough, because I'm just going to hide in this hole.
Come here and play.
Robin! Wait, do they know I'm here?
It's, look out, Robin!
Oh man, they do know I'm here. Hello! No, I'm not scared, you're scared. Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't bring your togs. Oh, well, that's okay. Oh, the door's locked. Okay, well... Does anyone have a key? Oh wait, I don't need a key. I just need to go up there. Cause going there would mean I could potentially just, ooh.
It's not a problem.
Bullet shield? Hello. Good night.
Hello? Are you there? What's happening?
I just popped your balloon.
What's wrong with you people? Hello? Whoever you are, I know you're there. You hear me?
Nah.
Now
it's not too late. We're gonna defeat you, Harley Quinn. Wait, oh, I thought something was in there, but I guess not. Actually, It would be.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man.
Who's this guy? Stay...
Up.
I'm gonna make you beg for mercy, Robin. I won't even break a sweat on you, boy.
Oh. Oh, oh, hey, Brad, I need to do some first stream. Yeah, no worries there, Mac. Do what you need to do, man. But I really do appreciate Lurk and I hope you have a bratastic evening. All peace and all love, my friend. Oh, oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. No problem at all, and I just died. Oh, shucks, man. Thank you.
Get up!
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt.
It's what? Not just a belt.
It's Robin! This won't take long. We'll be quick.
Oh, come on. Come on.
My face is the last thing you'll ever see.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. We did it! We defeated him! We defeated them all!
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Close, we found his belt! The Batman's running naked! We have to save him! We have to get him dressed! I'm sorry, guys.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I'll handle the rest. Okay. So now I'm playing as Batman from, well, 2 days in the past. Oh. Oh, hello. Good night.
Harley, off the pigs and let's get the hell out of here.
Oh. Oh wait, there's more up here, okay. Well, in that case... Open the door.
Someone, help!
Wait, what?
Help!
Hang on.
Someone, help!
Guys. I think she's pregnant with Joker's baby.
Someone, help.
Oh wait, maybe not. It's Jessica.
Help.
It's just Scarface. And the ventriloquist.
Help!
There's one of the cops.
Please. We don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person who follows...
Oh, come on! They can't see where I am. They cannot see where I am. I am hiding... Well, I'm just hiding. I'll save you. Here, I'll catch you.
What are you waiting for? Get me down!
I mean, I would if I could. Oh wait, I can. And Ainsley, hello, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, I hope you're having an amazing day.
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them.
I'll wait here.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Okay, well, to business. Let's find the others.
Leave me alone. Do you hear? Leave me alone. Hey, dumbass. Yeah, you. I want to be left alone. I'm working on a plan, and I need to make sure that it's the best plan in the world, and I can't do it with you bothering me.
Wow. Okay.
I hope you enjoyed pressing that button, dumbass. Now you've made my list. It's a long list of all the people who pissed off me and Mr. J.
The cop was ambushed outside the silt. Investigate the area. Okay. So let's head outside then, shall we?
Thanks. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Wait. I can't head outside. I'm trapped. I suppose I have to head back to where I came from.
This is Vicky Vale, live outside the now-condemned Arkham City site, which just weeks after those fateful events that rocked all of Gotham, is in chaos once again. Minutes ago, I saw Batman...
I started my Christmas shopping today, and I'm almost breakery. I still need to fill my car with petrol, too. Oh, wow. I still got a fair bit of shopping to do myself, to be honest. Like, I managed to order a fair bit of the overseas stuff so that it arrives in time for Christmas for those I want to gift to. And you only got paid yesterday, oh no. And then there is something I need to mail out too once the card that I've been working on is printed off and sent here.
Where'd the cops go? Harley had them moved.
Where? You know where.
Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
The secret? Well, it's not secret anymore if you're gonna talk about it here. I did have my car registered yesterday too. Oh wow, that's definitely a bit of expense.
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
Alright, crime scene. Oh, it's blood. It's blood.
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
I was considering getting a Rouge energy bomb tub, but one, it's expensive, two, I don't know if I'll... Okay. Yeah, I haven't actually tried either which one, to be honest. But I've just been... Oh. I'm...
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die.
Hey, hey, in my defense, he stabbed me while I had the antidote. So, of course, I couldn't keep a grip with him stabbing me. And just I'm waiting for a restock on Shadow Ball. We've had lollies and called Ghost Drops, and this tub tastes like the black. Oh, okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Condition unconscious. Yeah, it kinda hurts. Alexa, turn on light, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
We just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Perfect. There we go.
I don't get the chance to off one of those pigs.
Hello. Hey.
One out of here.
first chance I get.
You give up the life of crime, that's the way. Oh.
Never like cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
Wait for them to notice. Oh well. I should have like
I don't get the chance.
Wait, it was.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you. Fight! Over here! What's up? Scared to fight me, fat?
Cool, now this time I think we're doing better. What makes you think we're doing better? Well, we just offed a few bad guys. And then some. Hello. Oh. Oh, come on, come on! Oh, perfect. Oh. Wait.
What are we doing in here?
Things and stuff.
Switch, man. I thought this place.
The bat's here.
Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in.
Uh-huh.
Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
So one's over there, one's over there, and one's over there. Gotcha. So let's go find them.
Take him out until he gives it to me.
Over here, I got him.
this way!
Get ready to hurt.
Ooh.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need two more.
So yes, there is one up ahead. Of which I need to actually get over there first. Oh, hello. Uh-oh. They got me. They got me.
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die.
Does it have to be before someone thinks to give us coats?
Oh, that's just a big red nose.
You went above us.
Man, don't dare show his face around here.
Oh. And here we go.
We just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Oh, perfect. Now, from what we need to do, we need to go back that way. I mean, that way. Yes, that way. Wait, this is with...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, he gets a coat.
I have to stay out here much longer. I figure I'll get frostbite. Or worse.
Hmm. Oh no, I knocked him out.
Good. I hope it hurts.
It wasn't me, I heard it was him, I swear. But in a sense, it does kind of hurt me because I need him alive.
Hope Harley exit to him good.
Batman!
Here we go.
The code.
No. Give me the code.
Please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night.
Good night.
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Oh, here we go. Oh. He just dives right in, doesn't he?
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die.
He just dives right in. Retry.
Never occur to that crazy.
Oh, hang on. I need to make sure. Nah. It's the summer wear. I mean, summer's this Friday. It's only 2 days ago. Oh, which reminds me, guys. You have until the end of tomorrow night to enter your clips for the Bradtastic 1K Twitch clip giveaway that I've got going on. I still have that active from when I was playing Kingdom Hearts 2 on Critical Mode. So all you need to do is create a clip from any of my Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Mode streams that I've had from this month, and that will get you an entry to win some games from me.
Harley off the pigs, and let's get the hell out of here. I don't get the chance to off one of those pigs.
So enter now. And then I'll draw the winner first thing on Friday night when we stream Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy X.
Just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Oh. Oh, perfect. Oh, by the way, when's your next... When you next pop into the stream, you'll find a pink badge next to your name and access to... Oh, let's go. Oh, fantastic. I like sound of that. I really do appreciate that there, Ainsley. Thank you. Yeah, I know, and I'm in the fights.
Your mommy won't recognize
you. Oh, let's go. Oh! Did they actually knock them out? I want to unlock more VIP badges because there's so many more streamers that I'm a regular in their chat. Oh, shucks. Oh, that's awesome. Am I? Yeah, I think I'm going the right way.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Oh!
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Access Harley's secret base, which is no longer secret because we're streaming that secret. Oh, let's go.
If I see Batman.
You are right.
Oh. Oh, here we go. Needing 15 actively chatting. I'm 10 out of 15, but yeah. Nearly there. You're nearly there. You are nearly there, Ainsley. You're next, B-Man! Breaking and entering, I know, right?
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows what's out here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? What a kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he...
Batman! He's here!
Thank you.
Oh.
This thing's going through your face.
We're gonna hurt.
Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, come on. And he is down. Okay. Well, we did just enter this place, so... An elevator? No. Sorry, excuse me about that, guys. Oh, I can create a hole in the wall, like so. Oh, and there's also a bit of this. Oh, that's right, I'm not supposed to swim in the dirty water, am I? No, no, you don't swim in dirty water, Mr. Bradtastic Ninja, no. Oh, hang on, it's not... It's the lion launcher I need. Oh. Interesting. Oh, here we are. It's good to see it was venting. Oh.
Don't cry, pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. Look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little...
Okay, well that was a bad move on my bit. Really bad.
I hope it hurts.
So wait, there was a balloon up there. Oh yeah, there is.
Up there, Will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty.
Huh? I'm sure it came from over there. God, I lost him. Find him now. You got away. Use some kind of smoke.
How do you know? He's just laying down resting.
Pay for letting Mr. J.
Oh, excuse me.
Guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, what?
What? It came from over here. I'm sure of it.
Oh.
Where the hell are you? Huh? I'm sure it came from there.
Oh, okay. And I'm so sorry. Dang it, Harley! What are you doing? Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go! Okay, now let's try this again.
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you?
Oh, okay.
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on, it can't be a sign.
Huh? Oh.
Now this is looking a lot better. Does he know I'm actually down here? No, he doesn't. He...
This is no good. He won't wake up.
How are we gonna get out of here, man? Show yourself, chicken.
Hello?
Don't move.
Nah, too late. I had to move.
Right up here, Batman. Please get me out of this thing.
Safe.
I don't think so, Bat Brain.
Uh-oh.
It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Oh!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Well, the Batman saved life, but,
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda. Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Save Batman from Harley Quinn. That is exactly what we'll do.
"5 minutes with the bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room. Climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little chicken?
I'm not chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Yeah, right.
Oh, hey! Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on.
We'll kill you, freak.
And good night. Oh, hello. What do we got going on here?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Corey's got him trapped.
He's meditating.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me, Dad?
Damn it. He's trapped in that thing. Looks like he's entered some sort of meditative state. I don't have much time. He's running out of air.
You were joking? Okay, anyway, we should find Harley Quinn.
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
It's Robin!
There we are, now no one will see me because I'm hiding in the dark. Nice, very nice. This is fun. I'm gonna have fun doing this. Oh. Like I said, I could be having fun, but I'm all out. Oh well, guess I better storm in and make an appearance then. Come on, come on, come on, here we go, here we are. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Now, let's go through the door. Hello there! Oh. It's not even a room, you're like outside. Okay. How they see me? I was like blending in with the dark.
Good. I hope it...
Oh, okay, whoa, I did not expect that kind of a...
Tough luck, bird brain.
Yeah, I did not expect that in the slightest. Oh, hello. No. Okay, no, that's not good.
Kill you all.
Well, sorry, Harley.
On me. I got him.
You smoke, get away. I gotta find him now.
Oh. I just need to defeat the bad guys that are lurking in the area. All of this bunch. I'm not messing with you. In fact, it's you who's messing with you. We did it! We defeated the bad guy!
Get off me!
The key.
You'll never find it, dumbass!
Really?
No! That's mine! Let me go!
Whatever you say.
Whoa. Return to Joker's shrine and release the Batman.
Down, bird brain.
Nah, I know what you're gonna do. How's it hanging, Harley? You know, I could just as easily, actually, I wanna see if it's possible.
Dizzy.
It's not that morning sickness that you've been faking, right? Alright. Actually, I don't even know if she's been faking or not. There was a lot of negatives and then there was a positive, but it's hard to tell. It's hard to tell which came first. Hang on. So wait, I'm supposed to be facing this way. Nice. Oh, hi!
Look who it is.
It's Robin!
Oh. Oh, here we go. I just got slammed with a door and then,
Good! I hope it hurts!
Hang on, Harley. You remember you were hanging about.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play.
Come back to play, yay! Here we go. Oh, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, he was barely touched by a door and he loses.
Scout, Robin!
Slam! Man, he's really putting up a fight, isn't he?
Oh no! You're all...
You're all dead!
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play!
Batman, little bitch!
Oh man, I was getting a lot closer that time.
Good. I hope it hurts.
I was getting so close that time.
Look who it is. Little Robin.
It's Robin.
Okay, well... I knew I wasn't gonna win that time.
Tough luck, bird brain.
Let's try that once again.
Who it is? Little Robin Comeback.
He's here! Robin's here!
Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, here we go, here we go. Getting there. I'm getting closer.
Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings, then your scrawny little neck too.
What's Robin doing here?
Oh, here we go, here we go.
City is gonna burn.
Oh! But he was induced with Titan.
Good.
Ooh, I'm getting closer. Like, seriously, they were on their last. Oh, come on. Oh, here we go, here we go. First time's the charm. After all the practice runs that we totally didn't do, but we probably did anyway. Batman, I release you. Oh wait, you're not a Pokemon, I'm sorry. I thought you were a Pokemon because you were stuck inside a giant Pokeball.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
Uh-oh.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
That's easy enough to sort out the bombs. Because all we have to do is this, is hack the device.
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it.
Like that? Oh, hang on.
I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
That we can do. Hello there. Cool, that's another one down. Wait, hang on. Ooh. I'm just trying to figure out how to get to the next bit of the map, which is probably along here. Oh no, that's where I came from. So I want to go straight ahead. Wait, do I? Yeah, I do. Yeah. Yeah, no, I definitely do. Right, and for my next trick, perfect. Now let's hack the device.
I'm running out of time.
Oh, you would believe that.
It's not over. You can't stop me. I won't let you. I've got a surprise for you. Something that would make my Joker proud. I'm here with him now. You man enough to come find us?
All right, return to Joker's. Return to the shrine. Well, that's easy. I just have to go this way. Let's return to the shrine. There we go.
What? Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! You were expecting that, weren't you?
Uh-oh. Not the robots! Oh no, she's got more of them! Whoa, hang on.
Take it, dumbass. Haha! Won't do you any good.
Well, I guess it's all up to Robin now.
No.
Or maybe not.
Thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels.
Oh, watch out.
Me?
Where are the cops?
Safe and sound.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
All right. Now, let's see what happens after that. Well, we completed the game. Right, so as I anticipated, we have completed both the Arkham City story and the DLC for Harley Quinn's Revenge. Whoa. We have only 20 minutes to spare for stream 2, so this is excellent. I could probably just like have a little chinwag with you guys before I raid out. Well, let's see what happens. Ooh. I wonder. So So next Arkham game will be this Saturday, as I've announced when I announced the plan a week, because I knew we would complete this before December arises. So this Saturday you will be seeing Arkham Origins. So that's the prequel to Arkham City, or prequel to Arkham Asylum, actually. Do I have it here ready for you guys? Yes, I do. Here we are. Good thinking about... Well, excuse me. It's right here. This is the game, guys. So this is the Xbox 360 game, but we will be playing it through the Xbox Series X because it is backwards compatible. Only for the physical copy, though. So we'll be playing that with the... Hopefully the DLC. I think I've got the DLC on here. If I don't, then I need to purchase it and be smart about it. Yes, I do, Mr. Bradtastic Ninja. Alright, so... I'll just shut off the console. Power, turn off the console. Excellent. So I'll just go into like a little just chatting mode, so I'll move across here and then I'll give the thanks later on. So yeah, we completed Arkham City just in time for Saturday, which I'm really pleased about. I know we've planned an Arkham City stream tomorrow night, but I will swap that out to Power Wash Simulator because I think we just need a chill night after such an exciting night tonight. So what do you guys think? Power Wash Sim? I think so. Or I could do more Super Mario RPG. Or I could do things and stuff. Actually, we are going to be doing things and stuff. That we usually do things and stuff on stream anyway. Yeah. So, I reckon we'll just do Power Sim because I've not actually planned that this weekend. We've had Super Mario RPG this week, and I don't really want to start Arkham Origins early because I did dedicate that for December. Now, you guys are probably wondering, why is it dedicated for December? Why can't we start Arkham Origins right now? Well, I feel like starting a game this late in the stream wouldn't be the best idea. I did dedicate it to be a December game because December's like the, you know, when Christmas starts, like when people start buying Christmas presents, people start putting up their tree, but you know, all the Christmas things. All the Christmas things. And of course, without a doubt, I'll be doing that here too. So, yeah. Whoa. I need to hydrate. Now that is so much better. So yes, so for December, you guys will see a Christmas overlay. You guys will be seeing probably like the odd festive game or two, which is why I've planned Arkham Origins for December. You will be seeing this very familiar overlay. Yes, because I like to use this overlay for Christmas. And at the same time, I think we've got like a September Encore event going on. So I reckon I might do something special for you guys when that happens. So what do you think? A September Encore giveaway? Yeah? So I was thinking while that happens, you know, I can put together things and stuff and announce a winner in the new year as we get started on the third. Because that event goes on to like 2nd of February, doesn't it? Oh, 2nd of January, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. So it'll be a good opportunity for you guys to show your love to the community and, you know, help them, you know, just show that Christmas is a time of giving, give them a sun. But of course, you're not obligated to do so. I know Christmas is like a very special time for everyone's families, and yeah, you know, celebrate it however you guys wish. Do you want to play games? Play games. If you like to eat food, by all means, have a food coma. Enjoy all the food. If you guys want to, you know, party hard with karaoke, yeah, do it. Everyone loves a good karaoke on Christmas Eve. It's all Christmas Day, as a matter of fact. I mean, I sound terrible on karaoke, let's put it that way. I mean, there are people who have like jumped in chat time and time again and have heard me sing, sometimes live on Twitch. Yeah, I sound like a really dead and dying cat, so you guys, yeah. And I do have a very special announcement, which I will announce after I announce the Bradtastic 1K clip giveaway. So for those who haven't entered, by all means, just create a clip from my Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Mode streams. Then you could be in to win 5 Steam keys. I will be announcing the winner first thing live with the Christmas overlay, and then I'll be making the big announcement live on Twitch. At the same time, I will just be announcing it on the Discord and social media so that you guys get the ability to find out what's going on. So I, like, it is a really big event that can define 2024 for us on Twitch. And yeah, like, I really would love you all to be a part of it as well, along with all the newcomers that are, yeah, going to be part of the community in the future, because you know, communities are always growing. So, you know, we're going to expect new friendos with us. We're going to share all the love and support to not only our existing friendos but all the new ones too. Yes, I'm talking to you who's been watching the VOD. Hello! Be sure to hit follow. Be sure to, like, you know, connect with the community, play games with us and stuff. Man, I really wish I could tell you, but I can't. At least not yet. Because it really is such a big deal. I've been working extremely hard to make this happen. Like, it's really gonna, like, it's basically laid out the plans for 2024 for me already. So I am that organized for next year on, like, when it comes to streaming. I've got the whole year planned. Like, seriously, like, so you guys will have to, like, tune in to find out what it is. Like, I will announce it. I will announce it on Friday. alas. It's gonna be awesome. Like, it's, like, seriously, guys, you don't want to miss out on it. Now, what was I gonna say? So that's basically a, you know, just a little tease about, yeah, what will be announced. Christmas, of course, I'll be involved with a few Secret Santas, some of which are in Discords, and others of which are in the work-related ones. Actually, I do have a couple of work-related ones I've been involved with, so those will be fun. And at the same time, ooh, this is something that happened this morning that I neglect to actually share on social media, but I'll share with you guys live. So you guys may know, for like ever since April 2022, so you guys recognize this logo, like, that's like right here, right? So the Baja Squad, for those who don't know, is my Twitch team on Twitch. It is still currently my Twitch team, but I've also learned that a very amazing friendo of ours wanted me to be a part of their Twitch team, which I gladly accepted. So I found out that this, both teams are not exclusively, so I could be a part of both of them. So I'm in two Twitch teams on Twitch, guys. So Baja Squad will be, of course, the main, you know, will be the main team that I'm in, because, like, everything that it values, everything that meets the principles of, like, you know, just being ragtag and connecting with the community, you know, it fits, like, with what I want, like, out of Twitch. And, of course, this brand new team started off by Pocket Ninja. So, Pocket's new team, not particularly, like, widely advertised or asking for applications and that. It's, yeah, just something for, her friends so far, but and then who knows what may happen in the future, because Pocket's the leader of that Twitch team. So I am officially a part of this new team called Pocket Protectors. So, like, very big enthusiast on gaming, which of course is what I am, because I do love playing games. Like, I'm very hardcore at gaming. Like, I'm even a pro gamer, as you know, what's on my Twitch card, which I've got tucked away, ready to send out with some postcards that I need to mail out. I'll have to mail it out very soon, because I need to get them printed off, actually. But I can get the 1K cards ready, because those are basically ready to go. I just need to double check and finalize a few extra things before I can get them printed off and mailed out. But bear in mind that due to what I've got set up on them, they will not be for sale. So I'm sorry, guys. It's just what I've, like, you guys have seen my overlays. Oh, sorry, not my overlays, my timetables, right? On how I've got, like, particular images from, like, games and that. Of course, if I put that on Merchant Reseller, I'm gonna get in trouble. So, best thing for me to do is, like, of course, those who won will get a postcard from me. And, like, that's just to say thanks for 1k, and they'll be referencing something extremely special. So, I've only shown this to one other person. Sorry. And, yeah, I'm not saying who, because I am not leaking such awesome designs. You'll see it for those who won. I will also be sending out some special mentions to those who have helped me out a lot. So without a doubt, you know, those who have helped me out heaps over the past 2 going on 3 years of this journey, seriously, love you guys. I really appreciate you all. It's hard for me to actually reach such a amazing milestone without such an amazing community. On top of that, we've had lots of fun. We'll continue to have lots of fun, and you know, we'll continue to grow, continue to have fun, continue to discover new games, even continue to find, like, secrets, nooks, crannies, anything like that on a game, even if I've played it before. You know, we may find something new just after that second playthrough. Who knows? Who knows? So, yeah, next stream will definitely be Power Wash Simulator. I will update the timetables on Discord and the Twitch schedule, which I'm not too sure who looks at that. Does anyone actually look at, like, the stream schedules on everyone's Twitch channels? I mean, I update mine just as, you know, because I know people look at that and think, wait, where's your next stream? I'm just like, I share them on Twitter. Oh, I don't have Twitter. Okay, well, I'll just share it here then. And then I also share them in Discord as events because, like, I know there are people out there who like to be notified somehow that I'm going live and they're a part of my Discord, but they've got mentions off. But I've also got special events set up on my Discord itself, which is really cool. Like, it's really, really cool. Ah, alas. Alright. What was there anything else I needed to announce? So yeah, things are good. Like, I'm really quite pleased of the effort that's been put through with the postcards as well. I've even got the Christmas ones almost ready. I'm just waiting for Honey Ducky to finish off the emotes. I did receive word that there's only one emote left to finish off, and then I just need to review them before we finalize the transaction, which should be awesome. Honey Ducky, I really love and appreciate all the work that you've been putting into not just, like, my emotes, not just anyone's commissions from you, but your music. Like, you're talented. You're extremely talented. You could really go the distance with such wonderful work. Like, I know you've been taking a break from streaming to, you know, avoid the burnout and look after yourself and also prepare for a wedding. But yeah, honestly, like, don't lose that talent. Like, you're really going to go the distance, and I'm more than happy to support you even until after the very end, because... yeah, like, you've been a really awesome friend, and that's what friends do. We look out for each other. And even if you don't have the energy to help me, well, I'm still going to have the energy to help you. Because that's what I do for my friends. You know, I'm there for them. I really am. Insert crying of tears of joy here. Yes. Now, oh, there was actually a special announcement regarding Kingdom Hearts today. So Missing Link, as we all know, people have been applying for a closed beta test for the Missing Link game that's out, just currently in early access for particular people in Australia, UK, and Japan. Now, I wonder, is there anything on... Hang on. I'm gonna see if there's anything new. I know that the, like, you get to listen to the full version of Dearly Beloved from that game, which is beautiful. Oh, and there's gameplay! Oh! Guys, there's gameplay! Actually, I wonder, can I do this? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this thing. I just need to share and hide. We're actually gonna have a look at this. Like, I know this is someone else's video, but this is for the sake of, like, checking out things. This is Dive Station, where you'll find corridors from city to the astral plane. People used to ride lifts to get around, but now they're just here as sort of a monument. So that's meant to be me in the game. How can I put this? In essence, the astral plane is a world made up of mental energies. Wow. It may look real, but it's a strange world where no one lives and about which we know little. It's connected to our own world via corridors we call distortions. I actually quite like that. This is actually for a phone. Like, this is for a mobile phone, guys. I can play that on this. And Ainsley, I'm not too sure if applications are still open, but... apply for the beta, if you can. It looks so good. Actually, Quill, you too, if you're listening. Otherwise, if you're watching VOD, that's cool too. All my Australian friendos. All my favourite Aussies. Actually, all the Aussies. Oh, my character's a mute. Oh, wow, this is quite cool. And that's the music to Scarlet and Kylum. Oh. This looks good. This looks awesome. Can I play this now? I'm on the wrong side of the ditch. I need to be in Australia to be playing this this game. I want to check out the combat. Okay, so I think the capture on this is quite slow on the phone that's using it. But, I can charge an attack. Okay. Okay, no, that makes sense. Did I just hear Dearly Beloved in that? Like, just as a victory song. I like that. That is awesome. Dude, like, come on. Can I play this now, Square Enix? Square Enix, please. Yeah, I know it's got Doctor Who stuff, but that's fine. But yeah, like, that was cool. The application Oh well. I suppose we have to wait for the game release there, Ainsley. But, you know, it's okay. It's okay. I think we better get ready right out. So, I'd just like to take this time to thank all you amazing people for tuning into tonight's Batman Arkham City stream. Although it's mainly been DLC, but, you know, I really appreciate you all tonight. So, seriously, thank you all so much as we got to say sayonara to such an amazing game. And I'm really looking forward to Arkham Origins this Saturday and, like, starting off the festive season right with a new overlay. Well, sorry, familiar overlay, familiar alerts, but, of course, same old amazing Bratastic streams. But yeah, given that there is a special event happening on Twitch in terms of September, September Encore, I will arrange something special for you guys because I know everyone really enjoys entering in to win giveaways and such. And, you know, I want to make it happen for you guys to, yeah, try again. Would you like to win more merch? Because one's arrived for one contestant from September. Another one I'm still waiting from restock for said item from my overseas one, and another is on its way, which I am very happy for. So yeah, I'd like to thank I Am Savage creator for the 20 bits, Mark Zero for the raid, and I also would like to thank SirGiant69 for the follow that was done offline. I really do appreciate you guys so much. Yeah, by all means, if everyone hasn't checked out any other social medias outside of Twitch, by all means, just jump on the Linktree, you'll find everything there. I reckon I could evolve the Fourth Wall merch store into something greater and probably turn it into an actual site. Maybe just like I could eventually ditch the Linktree and move everything to that. So, you know, there'll be a social media page that I can like hyperlink everything to. I could do all the things, and maybe I could evolve it with some membership in there to help you guys get discounts on merch. At the same time, yeah, like I'll think of something, because I really do need to work more on that, because I felt like I just like launched it, got some items on there with like my logos and emotes and all that. Yeah, but you know, I could turn it into something greater, but of course it's hard to find time to, especially with like how close we are to Christmas. But I will get something on there for you guys. I did actually launch a new item on there, which I silently released, known as buttons or badges or pins, whatever you like to call them. So you can buy a set of 5 of them for I think about $30 NZ. And you get one with my logo and 4 each with a unique emote that you may have seen on this channel. So by all means, if you haven't checked out the Bratastic Ninja Gaming merch store, jump onto Linktree and find the Fourth Wall link there. I'll share with you guys the Linktree. So if you go here, yep, so you can find everything there. So you can find my YouTube, you can find my Twitter, you can find my Instagram, you can find TikTok, you can find all the things. I know Christmas time can be stressful. It may also be a good opportunity to, you know, if you know someone who wants merch from a streamer that you recommend for Christmas, by all means, the Bratastic Ninja Gaming Fourth Wall store is definitely the place to shop, because you can find water bottles, you can find caps, you can find you can even find coasters, you can even find stickers. So many Bratastic items that you could just purchase. And of course, like, it supports your favourite streamers, such as me. and many others in the community have their own Fourth Wall store as well, so by all means, check them out, drop them a follow if you can. And yeah, I know Lomas NZ has a launch coming up in just 2 days, so hers is one I recommend. She also has a launch event going on Saturday, which you definitely don't want to miss out on. But yeah, I think that's all the big announcements I need to make. So next stream, tomorrow night, 7 p.m. New Zealand time, will actually be Power Wash Simulator. I know that it was meant to be Arkham City, but I do always announce with each of my streams your game dates, stream time, all the, like, any details are subject to change, because that way I'm obligated to cancel or change the stream in any way, shape or form, as I am the streamer. Like, I don't want to force myself to, like, you know, attend a stream if I don't feel up to it. So yeah, I put that there just for my own sake, really. And I know that there are some people who are like, wait, where is he? Why isn't he going live? And then I can just be like, yep, it's subject to change, dude. I'm really sorry. I just haven't been feeling greatest. Like, that's just one example of what can happen. But, you know, I can't say I've actually been, like, sick during stream. So, like, it's probably the most would have been COVID. Which was actually just a really weak cough. Okay. Now, I think we should get ready to raid out. So, who we got live? We got lots of amazing people looking at the list. Pardon me. Who have we got? I'm just going to the list now. Actually, here's a new friend I met through Izzy, whom we raided on Monday. So, not long after I raided out, Izzy was going through just some final boss stuff in Spider-Man. And Izzy raided out to Archmage Freya, who is currently live with some God of War Ragnarok. So, you know, I think we'll raid a brand new friendo. Let's do that, shall we? So if you're a follower, use this, or if you're a subby, you can use this. Or if you got your own emotes you'd like to use, by all means, spam those away to your heart's content, guys. Let's send all love, all support forward to Archmage Freya, who's currently playing some God of War Ragnarok, and we got a great big doggy in the fight. It's Garm! And looks like they've been live for 6 hours and 5 minutes. And things are looking very vibey in there, so, you know, let's send all love and support forward, shall we? I think we can, yes. Yes, let's. Alright, raiders ready, commands are set, let's go. I'll catch you all tomorrow night, 7 PM New Zealand time, with some Power Wash Simulator. We'll complete the temple, we'll complete some further career objectives and things and stuff. And I hope you'll have a fantastic morning, evening, afternoon, day, night, time zone. Oh, and also thanks to Lord Mega for gifting that sub to Bronze. I should have mentioned that earlier, which I do apologise. That's right, all efforts and all rewards will not go unrecognized. So, yeah, thanks to all. Have a fantastic time zone. Bye for now. Peace. Thank you very much for checking out my stream archive. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Everything you need in regards to following my social media can be located in the description down below. Otherwise, I hope you all have a fantastic day. Bye for now.